As crews mopped up hot spots Wednesday morning, fire watchers were afraid they would have the same kind of trouble they had had the day before, high winds and low humidity. On Tuesday, winds gusting up to 30 miles per hour drove the North Fork fire across at least 2,500 more acres in Yellowstone National Park. The blazes crossed roadways and jumped the Madison River. And fire officials knew if conditions were right, it could happen again Wednesday.
If the timing is right on the winds, if it doesn't hit us real early and carry throughout the day, why the later in the afternoon that the winds hit us, the better we'll be, because it won't make us as large a run that way.
With the threat of more high winds, fire officials are again giving high priority to protecting some of the park's most famous landmarks. On Tuesday, the fire moved within 4.5 miles of Old Faithful Geyser. And fire officials are now moving more firefighters into the area around Old Faithful to cut off the blaze if it should jump fire breaks in the area.
In the Old Faithful area, our fire behavior predictions there indicate that the fire should get within about 2 miles of Old Faithful today. We don't expect it to get any closer than 2 miles.
The fires have filled the sky over Wyoming with smoke. There are now 13 fires in and around Yellowstone National Park. So far, the blazes have consumed more than 650,000 acres. And fire officials say if they don't get a break in the weather soon, that number could grow dramatically. Craig Heaps for CNN Yellowstone National Park.